Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for sentencing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try, defy gravity. I think I tried defying gravity, and you can hold me down. I'm through accepting it. Cause someone says so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost belief that love is not much too high for cause. I'm so nearby, defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye. I'm defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. So if you can't find me, look to the western sky. As someone told me, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying so low, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I defy gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. And soon I'm mentoring. The wizard that there is over us ever gonna break me down. Bring me down. Whoa.
Ayun, napakagaling talaga ni Maynard doon sa Defying Gravity. Ibang level si Maynard na napanood ko ngayon na kumanta ng Defying Gravity. May mga paganong-ganon pa siyang nalalaman. Very theatrical ang datingan niya ngayon.
Oo.
So, kakaibang personality ang pinakita ni Maynard sa atin ngayon.
Malayo na talaga narating ni Maynard. Lalo na, syempre, sa pagtuturo mo yan. Oh, of course.
No. Alam niyo ba, pagalitan ko siya.
Kaya sa sobrang hanga ako sa kanya, napapavideo ako dyan.
Yes.
Sa backstage.
Yes, okay. But moving forward, meron okay. na naman tayong guest habang pinagpapahinga natin.
Wow, dalawang guest yan.
Yes, dalawang guest. Okay. To, dalawang teenager. And parehas silang magaganda. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, unahin natin na papakilala si Alicia Fontanares. Okay. Si Alicia, student siya ng CBM Voice Performance Academy.
Okay.
So, nanalo siya sa Asia's Best Singing Competition last 2019, last year. Mm-hmm. Siya ang naging grand champion dito.
Wow!
Very historical sa buhay niya to kasi the time na lumalaban siya, paus siya nun.
Okay.
And then, dinare-diretso niya yung pagkanta and then, nakuha niya yung grand champion. And the following month, sumali naman siya sa Europop Song Festival. Mm-hmm. Ginawa ito sa Prague. Czech Republic yata yun, I think, sa Europe. Okay? Mm-hmm. And siya ang tinanghal na grand champion doon, representing our country, Philippines.
Wow!
So, mabigat talaga ito.
Napakahusay talaga nito ni
Coach
Alicia.
Brian,
yes po.
On the top of that, and to add, okay, magre-release ngayon siya ng kanyang first solo single. Yes! At ang composer ng kanyang kanta ay yung composer ng Isa Pang Araw.
Dapat meron tayong free na ano yan.
Yes,
bibigyan tayo dapat
yes.
yan. Copy.
So bigatin talaga ang mga guests ni Maynard.
The next is Donalyn
Yes, Donalyn Soriano. Yes, ito naman si Donalyn is nanalo rin to sa Singapore ng isang singing competition. I'm not sure kung anong title. I'm sorry, Donna. Pero champion din tong batang ito.
Actually, isa ako sa mga naging guest judge niya, di ba? Ng Pop Idol?
Yes, right? Robinson Santa Rosa. Yes, siya champion doon.
At siya ang ginawa namin champion din. Yes. Talagang magaling. Deserve naman talaga.
Okay.
Exactly.
At mapapanood niya siya mamaya, later. And syempre, Viva artist na rin siya ngayon. So, isa rin siya sa mga abangan natin na mga, kumbaga, mga susunod sa mga Sara Jeronimo, yung mga gano'n.
Exactly.
Yes. Itong dalawang to, abangan ng buong Pilipinas. So, wag na natin ito patagalin, Coach Brian. So, palakpakan natin ngayon si Alicia Pontanares
and Donalyn Soriano.